What's up, everybody? This your girl Tiffany, back with another one. Today, I am basically going to be cleaning up my house, a deep clean of my house. Like, I was drove crazy by my house looking the way it was. I've been working out, doing all type of stuff, and I've been neglecting my home. So in this video, basically, you'll see me cleaning it up and also grocery shopping and making dinner. So enjoy. Thank you. So here, basically, I will be showing you guys a couple products that I bought at TJ Maxx yesterday. Majority of everything is hair products because me and my daughters are on a hair care journey. So if you guys like any of these products or have reviews on any of these products, please leave them in the comments below. Hey you guys, so basically what I'm doing here is just putting my shower curtain shower lining up because I have to wash my shower curtain because I love that black shower curtain. you like watching me clean and my other videos, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. So this handheld vacuum that I got, I basically just always vacuum up the trash. It's like the best thing that I have purchased so far. It's so small. It was only $20. It's very handy, go on carpet or floors, and I love it. So here's me basically washing my comforter. I use quite a bit of things, so I want to show you guys what I use. You guys let me know in the comments if, what you use to wash your clothes, if I'm doing too much or not enough. Thank you. Thank you for staying with me and watching my video of me cleaning my apartment. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.